Welcome to this lecture of piping design, in which we discuss pipe sizing. So what is pipe size and why it is required? Modernization of industries and mass production era detect the need of standardization. So to meet the specifications from one country to another or one industry to another, there is requirement of standardization. The standardization begins with wrought steel pipe sizes and schedule. This system for standardization for wrought steel pipe is called as IPS system, iron pipe size system, and is classified pipes in three sizes. First is standard weight, it is denoted as STD. Next is extra strong XS and double extra strong double XS. These three sizes are, after advancement in industries, are not sufficient to meet the requirements of the industry that require pipe in different pressure and different pressure and temperature operating conditions. This requirement turn in the concept of the schedule number that combine wall thickness and diameter of the pipe. In current practice, pipe size defines with two sets of number. These numbers are dimensionless. First is pipe bore, which is also known as nominal diameter. And second is pipe schedule, which is nothing but the wall thickness of pipe. NPS, that is nominal pipe size, NB, nominal bore, and DN, that is diameter nominal. These are three terms that are used to mention the pipe diameter. Here we are discussing about the NPS. So what is NPS? Nominal pipe size is a number that defines the size of pipe. For example, as shown here, the 6 inch pipe. So pipe with having 6 inch NPS and schedule 40. So if we see the NPS system, from 1 by 8 inch to 12 inch pipe, NPS is neither OD nor ID of the pipe. So if we consider 6 inch NPS pipe here, the NPS is 6, whereas the outside diameter of this pipe is 6.625 inch, whereas ID is 6.065 inch, and wall thickness is 0.280 inch. So for NPS system above 14, the outside diameter is same as that of the nominal pipe size. NPS is frequently referred as nominal bore. Nominal bore is also an American way to refer the pipe dimensions. People can use NB and DN interchangeably. What is DN? Diameter nominal is international designation. You can say it is like a SI or metric designator, and also a European equivalent of NPS to show the pipe sizes. We can get NPS to DN, that is diameter nominal, by a multiplication factor of 25. If you take example of 4 inch pipe, it is to be multiplied by 25 from NPS to DN. So 4 inch NPS pipe should equivalent to DN 100. There is no change in other dimensions such as thickness and outside diameter when you convert NPS to DN. Next question is, what is pipe schedule? So pipe schedule is another dimensionless number. It used to specify the pipe wall thickness. American Society for Mechanical Engineers has developed the concept of schedule number, which is based on the thickness. The schedule number is a dimensionless number and expressed as 100 into P by S. So here P is service pressure and S is allowable stress. So both of these units are expressed in terms of pounds per square inch, that is PSI. So we know that for any material, the allowable stress is not going to change, and the service pressure can be changed from application to application. So if we consider the 40 schedule number, it is having low thickness than the schedule 80 pipe, because the P, service pressure, is in direct proportion to the schedule number. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.